that one, huh?
Mm-hmm. Nope. Yeah, I think I'm okay.
Yeah, they might be a shed shell or...
Yikes. Heck of a head shake. Probably a big juicy walleye. Oh, that's a good one. That's a really good one. Woohoo! That one might be... Yikes! He might be a little bit too big, huh?
Oh no, he's fine. I'm not too worried about keeping males.
He's got a super cool orange spot right here.
Yeah.
See that?
Looks like a pop print.
Yeah.
Yeah, I wouldn't be too concerned about keeping males. They're down a dozen. The ladies are there.
Yeah.
Yeah, so if you want to drill here, you can do it.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm
fine
with that. I do.
Maybe. Yep. Come on, I'm fishing out my car. That's awesome. Good one?
They're all good ones.
You see that? Very sick, Chris. Tell you, God damn it. About the one that my...
Come here!
The one that my dad got last
week. Hey,
Pooch. Come here.
One?
Shit, it was probably one of the biggest.
Oh, I think it's actually one of the biggest ones. One of the biggest ones. They look like females, the ones you guys got.
Yeah, there's the...
They snagged this one, too.
Three, two of them were... I think two or three were males. Because like, I had two in the 24 inch range, and then the one that my dad had was 9. So that was really my fucking thing. Man, I couldn't believe how good they did.
How pretty they are.
Especially here too, compared to like the mid-year leaf where they're real brown.
And yep. Green. Ah, my rod tip's frozen. Jesus. No! Burn, that's cold. GoPro, stop recording.